今天的这个事情发生在美国的亚利桑那州，时间是2020年6月15日，警局接到报警电话，说有一名男士似乎喝醉了，手里还拿着一把刀，在一家商店内骚扰顾客。后来这名男士走到了停车场，还在威胁其他人。其实这名男士是55岁的乔恩·大卫·布鲁索。接警来到现场的是一名女警，女警来到停车场，看到乔恩正在接近其他人，手里还挥舞着他的刀，于是女警立刻掏出枪制止，却不知这个乔恩可不是好惹的人啊，他非但不害怕警察，反而拿起刀威胁警察。
Drop the knife.
No.
Put it on the ground. Put it on the ground. Put it on the ground.
My face. Get your face out of here.
He's threatening people. I need another unit now.
Get out of my face.
Put the knife down.
Shut your
mouth. No. Put the knife down.
Shut up.
Put the knife down.
Shut up.
Put the knife down.
Shut up.
Put the knife down.
Shut up.Shoot me.
Yeah.
Shoot me. I'll
put it on the ground.
I'll kill you, you stupid little.
He's following me.
Throw it.
I need another unit. Hey, put it on the ground.
What?
Put it on the ground.
What on the ground?
Put it, the knife.
What on the ground?
Put the knife on the ground.
Shut your fucking mouth.
Put the knife.
Fucking ass.
Hey, we are
witness
today. Don't come close.
What?
男士持刀不断向女警逼近，出于自卫，女警终于扣动了扳机。删减掉的画面我会放在评论区，想看的朋友可以去看一下。不过这位女警还是挺仁慈的，她只射了一发，换成脾气不好的警察估计要轻功弹匣了。不一会儿，支援警察也到达了现场，他们将男士上了铐，然后又询问了女警当时的情况。
You're with me. Were you a witness?
No, I was the only one on scene, I believe.
后来经过医护人员的治疗，男士保住了性命，但是他依然逃脱不了法律的制裁，他被指控几项严重的袭击罪，其中包括严重袭击警察。另外，这名女警受到了民众的一致好评，在处理这起事件的过程中，她极度保持克制，并给了男士一切放下屠刀的机会，甚至已经威胁到了自己的生命安全。即使后来男士让女警别无选择，他也只是开了一枪。当然，男士今天也被上了宝贵的一课。首先，喝醉了酒持刀是很危险的事情；其次，无论是不是真正的想伤害别人，都不应该拿刀对着别人挥舞。最重要的一点是，刀打不过枪，不要试图与警察对决。